I have no idea what I'm going to say. I'm going to make it up as we go.
Hi, I'm Jonathan Paula, and this is the first of 8 Ford Fiesta Mission Challenges. I will be driving this 2014 Ford Fiesta against an airplane today. And flying in that airplane is my good buddy Riley McIlwain. We're gonna do a good old-fashioned race from Logan Airport in Boston, Massachusetts to Augusta State Airport in Augusta, Maine. The flight is 68 minutes long and the drive is 2 hours and 40 minutes. But I'm gonna drop Riley off early for security. I'm gonna make him walk the last mile to the Riverfront BBQ Restaurant. So I think I might have a fighting chance.
No way, I'm gonna be much faster.
You think so?
Oh yes.
You just have to sit there.
Flying the plane?
No, you're not actually flying the plane.
What kind of stupid mission is this then? Well, I figure that's why they gave you the hour head start, so I could just figure out the controls and then go.
That's all I need, 60 minutes.
Okay, we are arriving at Terminal C, which is the Cape Air. Oh, it's right there.
Cape Air.
I'll see you in Augusta in 2 hours, 35 minutes.
Yeah, that's
I'm gonna win.
All right,
good luck,
let's do it.
All right, so the race begins. Driving through East Boston, Massachusetts right now.
I need to check into my flight.
What's your body weight for the weight and balance?
My body weight?
Yeah.
195. All right, so I got my ticket. I had to give him my body weight. Apparently I'm too big for the plane.
So I just gotta hop back on 93 North and then 95 North, and it's straight up the East Coast into vacation land. There's no inclement weather. Today is very beautiful, so Riley's flight will probably take off precisely on time. So I gotta hope the rest of the way here is going to be smooth sailing. Back in 2010, Jory, Karen, and I were Fiesta agents in the Ford Fiesta Movement Chapter Number 2. We got a couple free cars, we drove them around and helped promote them and make videos about it, and in turn, Ford got some free promotion. It was a great relationship and we had a lot of fun with it, which is why when I heard they were looking for agents again, I was like, sign me up. And over the next 8 months, they have tasked us with doing a lot of fun and creative missions like this one right here.
We are all checked in, went through security, now sitting at the terminal ready to go. I don't even know where the plane is. The plane doesn't exist. They have these little silly power mats that don't charge phones. Liars, liars, liars.
Please say a command.
Call Riley McIlwain on cell.
Calling Riley McIlwain on cell.
Checking with Riley at the airport, see if he's boarded yet. Hey Chief, how's it going?
There's no plane at the terminal yet. I'm just sitting here, got some snacks, got some, you know what I mean, so I don't puke all over this 9-person plane. It's a full flight, by the way. Nine people.
9 people, all right.
Seriously, I just saw the plane, a reflection of the plane in the window. It's literally like the plane from Indiana Jones. But all right, we're getting ready to board soon. You keep driving. Remember, if you crash, I still win.
Should be just a few more minutes to get you out and on your way.
And 5 minutes en route.
Pretty pleasant flight, maybe a couple bumps here and there. Nothing too crazy. Other than that, enjoy.
Riley is several thousand feet above my head somewhere, and I have just entered the state of Maine. So for the time being, I am still in first place. Riley's Cape Air flight should be landing at Augusta State Airport right now. I am still over a half an hour away from the restaurant, but Riley has to deplane, leave the airport, and then walk a full mile down Winthrop Street.
I've landed in Augusta, Maine, safely, soundly. I'm not dead. There was a good 10-minute period, though, where I really thought that I was gonna just start vomiting violently everywhere. I think it's safe to say that I'm gonna win, but I don't know. Maybe we'll just hijack this helicopter. We need to get this man to the Riverfront Barbecue. Feeling much better now that I'm out. Getting some fresh air.
All right, I just got off the highway rolling into Augusta, Maine right now, and hopefully I can get through the small amount of traffic and still beat Riley to the barbecue restaurant.
Running downhill with a hurt back and an upset belly. No fun. Oh, look who won. You lost today, kid. That doesn't mean you have to like it.
Man, I'm only like 4 minutes away, too.
I'm gonna wait out here and just throw up, and then we'll be good.
You know, that could have gone either way, for sure. Now we get to enjoy barbecue in Augusta, because that's what they're known for here, right?
Look who decided to show up. Oh, poor John. Oh, look at him, he's waving me over. I'm way too expensive for him.
All right, so Riley beat me fair and square to the Riverfront BBQ and Grill, which means I'm buying lunch. How are you feeling after that wheezy flight?
I was getting, like, sweats. Whatever, I'm alive.
You are, and we're here in Augusta, across the street from the river.
And so concludes my first Fiesta movement mission. Cape Air Flight 1003 bested the 2014 Ford Fiesta. Congratulations to Riley McIlwain, and thank you for watching and listening. My name is Jonathan Paula, and I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.